It's hard to admit, but while I hate most of Tales from the Dragon Mountain, I do enjoy its puzzles. The rest of the game drives me crazy, having me hunt meticulously through every screen trying to discover mundane items that eventually have purpose. A lackluster plot does nothing to help this, feeling like it was written by a bored intern. This is topped off by voice work and graphics that sit somewhere between awful and laughable. But I do love its logic problems, which may be all you're after.